frozen down. Fucking. So why you are crying? Well, rewatch this shit. Thanks. So, you know, why you are crying? Crying. Yeah, I wanted to say Jesus was a FY-King. He was a crowned with that fucking, how to say? What the heck? That spiky spin. Oh, this katra. Spike, Serbian spike. Spike. The torn. There was he, alright. So he became king, crowned. So he was after, so he's codified as a coronation, or it was probably somebody became king, but what means became king, you know? I don't know, but I just saw some word similarity here. So he became, when he was crowned, he was put on the cross, but the cross was made of wood, no? Wood in Hungary is fall. And when English say fucking, they say not all it, they just write like they say, like, you know. And all right, I know the king part here, or at least the ing is a suffix, but whatever, the suffixes, I observed in the Hungarian language, even the suffixes part here, you know. So probably. So Jesus was fucking. But four, three, wood in English is three. I must look always. I cannot memorize this. Which is which? Ah, this is. So three, but three means what? And they are three on the hill, which was a called Calvary Hill. I guess Hungarian is saying like this. Calvary can go so call horse, call Vary Hungarian weights, so probably, I don't know, something, some big guy was waiting to be crowned, went up, somebody came down, I don't know, something like this. Use your for fantasy, I don't know. But I just want to say that Jesus, was fucking, so he was tricking, and they are three, two are bandits or something like this. But I made this video, fucking hell, already. Here I want to tell something, but when he dies, there are three, he and two bandits. An interesting, even Pilate and Barabbas, who is liberated, so probably is the fourth something, you know. Because when Jesus, and when he's born there are three also. Those three Magi Christ, or I say, Eastern Christ, or what? Three. For whatever, you carry. And Jesus is the fourth. So I don't know. Here, in Dice, there are three, but Barabbas is liberated. So probably Barabbas is Jesus, the main of the one bond, one is the good guy, the bull. So this story, probably those who are more specialists will look on this. I just wanted to highlight the fucking. And how I get it? The three. So why are you crying? Cry in a, we read in a, you know, Romania, Hungarian, read like this. Romanian like this. The cry in Romanian, and I guess in Slavic too, is king. And Jesus was crying, right? So it's fucking. And four, so the three, three, which is also similar, yes. So why the three in English similar to three? You know? So on the other hand, and the three word has a term which is similar to English tear. But other words, tears apart in English is means like broke and ruptures, everything, you know. Tears apart, I say. City, so it's broke and rupture. But why is similar to tears? Apart. Apart is. So tear, you know, I guess, what the heck is here? And tear in Hungarian, as you see, is plural and könnye. But other, in peace, damn it. The könnye other was me, means also put this letter on the end, which is easy. So, is what I put that kind of these things in video. It is easy in Hungarian, but Jesus, I don't even must. I just take that, you know, E letter can be E, the only consonant is the C letter, right? But because I want to say in Romania, Jesus is Isus, in Arab, Isa, and whatever. So this is Jesus is in ink. That's why I'm saying is. Hungarian also said like Anya, which has the Hun name, you know. So Huns are Jesus's, I don't know, painkillers, whatever. You know. But can you, oh, here is it, I don't put that the fucking, it's dots. I'd say it's a long U, because this is a short U, long U. We in Transylvania, we say can you, it's a short U. Like I say, we are not so fancy like the Hungarians in Hungary. We are more redneck types, like we are like the Americans of the English, you know. English are the lordish, you know, they speak like that, and Americans are the peasants. So we not say könnyű, like, you know, like singing, but we just say könnyű, and that's it. We are more simple here. But könnyű is still also like, könnyű is like, how to say, pity and shit, you know, all these things. But könnyű is tear, on the other hand, but also when you say something easy, when you, after a cry you are get easy, also say könnyű, Hungarian, but with prefixes and suffixes, I don't know what is. But anyhe also is means exactly like this. So Hun, Jesus is Hun, so what the fuck, you know, Huns were archers. Hungarian is Ios, the archer, but Ios again, Jesus. Alright, but I say this thing, so I don't bother. The Ios gets appeared in Hungary in the 1st century, so when Jesus appeared in so-called Holy Land, or whatever. But here I... So, Tyr könnyű. Hungarian, right? But why has the root word of Kine? Because Kine also has the Hungarian Kine, Romanian Kine. Which means pain or agony or, you know, shit, like Jesus was suffer or whatever. So the king is means crying or what the fuck. Pain, crying, or easying. Easying, but easy is Jesus, same word. So, Jesusing. So the cry... All right, I would like to see a king with cry, but not like cry and after that dies like a stupid like Jesus, you know. Otherwise, this the story is fake, so the cries and after that screams, not cry, like cry also said in English when big screamer, you know, like scream, you know, like Crimea, where it's also like. Where the Hungars came, the Huns and Tartars crossed and the Royals, Scythia and shit, you know. Today put the two same peoples to make war with each other. The fact of walking parasites. It's a ritual. So cry and scream, say it. Alright. Well, I made this shit, call his horse in Romania, so. It's Ovari was birth. So all these things, the hocus pocus, Jesus crucified and goes up, Jesus on the Mount Tabor, transfigurated, all this shit's probably all the same, you know. Para is vapor in Hungaria. Otherwise, Jesus was Barabbas, probably, but I guess say that. Pienial Pileter, Para is vapor. Same thing, in fact. The Hungarian also say Göse. But Göse in Hungarian is a winner. Like Victor, like the gypsy. Today, the so-called Hungarian leader. You know, so Jesus, two hands up, Jesus is winner. It's not about some died and crucified and shit, you know. I want to say, so winner, but winner is coming again. Winner is coming in Latin. So Jesus coming. Jesus, so probably somebody call it Jesus. Not Jesus went up or died like shit, but somebody call it Jesus, you know. Wine is also the drink. But who's written when, but when is Latin text, so again, who's are the coming ones, or the Jones, you know. So here in Hungarian is coming, Romania and John is Jona, read it backwards, Noe, which means new, again. So Jones, he's not accidental in Terminator, the guy who starts the war against machine, is John also, so whatever. John is John was who said that the Jesus will come in Judgment Day and shit, you know. So again, who's are Jesus again? But here, Jesus is winner. But Jesus said, Giesu. Even so, Giesu, Latin thing. Giesu. House. Or you can take that similar to this, you know, because his pa say, oh, George, the whore, whatever. So Barabbas was Jesus. But the characteristic of vapor is goes up, so like Jesus went up. But the vapor also, when accumulates, came again back. So he's going up and down, you know. So Jesus is his problem is about three kings and all this, you know, things like Trinity and, you know, when you make the cross, you say, this thing God is like this, like, in the name of Father, of Son, and the Holy Spirit. So the all these three, you know, things, but I don't know what the heck they are. So, what is the Son? Why Son and why not the mother and daughter? Why father is probably, wait a minute, this is about when you pray, probably Hungarian is mother, but the mother, you know, so it's Flude. So when you pray, probably you're calling the mother Flude or Flude on your fucking neck, with Mary also, you know, Mary the Mare is in Romania. Or father, water, because these letters can interchange, you know. Even in Romania, our father is Oppo. I don't know, in Hungary, our father is Oppo. But Oppo in Romania is Vate. What is the son? I don't know. Son. The son in Romania, Hungarian is Fiu. Fiu, something like this, like in Latin. Filios and Filia is the daughter or whatever. So, Fel in Hungarian is up again, you know. But not in Hungarian is son. But up in Romanian is water, and up in Romania is source. So Jesus Sus in Romanian is Isus, so Sus. You can say it SS, SOS, Hitler and shit, you know. Hitler was just a ritualism, BS. So, all you calling for help, but probably the words are made up like in fact today. In fact, you probably caught a catastrophe in your head, by yourself. Fucking shit. Then, so Jesus is three king. Fa, king, fa is three, wood, woody alien, or alien. Three, it's interesting in the English, three and tear are the same words, in fact, right? So, and cry, read it as, like, we read like this, like cry. Cry. That's why like this was Jesus with our pains. Cry is king in Romanian. Hungarian say kirai, but just complicated version. But the same word, the same read the same way. Or even when you wait a minute, king. So when something is easy, you know. I don't know, pressure went up, you were crying and you calmed it down and shit, you know. Hungarian ki en gad. Well, I say this with other versions. Kéja out, so like something went out and calmed it down, you know. And en gad is let's. It's simple like this. But I don't know, eng. But eng is, the ad part here looks like a suffix, but we don't. Usually, the suffix, the root word should have a meaning, but eng in Hungarian is not miss anything. Means the, if you put different suffixes of the engad word, what does it say? Engad lucky means I'll let you, ő engad, mi ki engad, we let him out. So but the root word is this, but there's no Hungarian word for it, because it's not Hungarian. We don't know anything. Ing is a cloth type, like the t-shirt, I don't know what, but, or English, fuck yeah, or rather just angel-ish, I don't know, angel, or angle, Soroki Hungarian, so kazar, huszar, corner, cornerstone. Wait a minute, something came in my head today that in fact Anunnakis means no neck, right? Cut it down. Fö nix, in fact means nix is used here in Eastern Europe, like, which means like nuku, like a no, or something. Like you lost something or you gained nothing and you say, I gained a nix, you know, that's how to say. But Föhn Hungarian is boys, again, so like Phoenix, or a head, you know. And the cornerstone and Föhn Hungarian is up also. So all this fucking so cornerstone, let's say, it goes Phoenix and Anunnakis. But Anunnakis is not with a no neck, Anunnaki sounds like no neck. So the head is missing, no, how the fuck say, you know. Head is missing. Like cornerstone missing Jason text, probably some Bible explanation that the stone with the build is rejected, but according to him, the Enki was the mastermind of, but probably not that pyramid, because those are made some 200 or 300 years ago and made up as a part of the theater, like the palaces or the, for example, the temple churches, you know, BS. It's about something, but cornerstone and also the Satan letters, you can say Satan, or the Ishtan is God in Hungarian, but I say these things. Ton is disciple, or a preceptor, or how to say Hungarian. So learning, or some higher thing, you know. Tana is river again, Skitia and shit, you know. So king who takes the pain is crying also for Jesus. Because crying king. Ik ken het goed woord. Kun je is easy Hungaria. So Jesus is easing the pain. His hunger is a fucking, I don't know, archer, ears, if you want. But the skitty on arches, I don't know what I guess with them. Probably existed or not, they not existed. Or there was, oh yeah, came some. Kun je also is the kun je stieren. So the root of Urquine. Let's say more exactly, so the king has that hard letter, you know, the G letter. So let's write the queen. Or the K letter also is hard, but whatever. Queen sounds more softer, you know. The queen, the female king, how to say, is König Hungaria, which is Tire. But the tree again, fucking, so this is some trinity thing, three, not duality, how you say, theology, I don't know. And also Hungarian tree is Harome, so the tree, but again similar to Rome name, to Moors, Romans, Mare Sea, Romanian also means bigger, and all this Sumer, Simmer, shit, Mary. So but I don't see further things. I ain't came in my head again. Here I will talk against myself because I'm skitty on and I would like to be skitty on because you know they are free and shit and everything. But even like this came in my head that how the fuck we don't have, how the fuck so many golden artifacts in Steppe. Or why the nomads bother themselves with making gold? And how they had the instrument? I'm not saying they probably not had enough intellect to invent things, but you know, in the steppe, you know, not characteristic to. And because it and other parts, you know, so how the. In other parts, all right, they say sometimes Ahmed did, I don't know what, artifact and, but not even like this, especially comparing, you know, looking at how the Abbasidians only the shit is put to the nomad savage, and all these other big religions, king of kings, even China, some kings, I don't know, India, Krishna, all the shit, you know, Islam, oh, what, Persians, again, Egypt, a lot of mention, Egypt, you know. But man, where the fuck are the golden artifacts? You know, city dwellers, all civilization, all that fucking knowledge. And here is full. Especially in Ukraine, even here they was founded some, here is Pozzy, Kisik, and I don't know what. So, what the fuck, you know. And I remember when I uploaded a video with Skitty on Golden, man, you can find a home. Unhorda channel. The Russian said something that is fake. I remember that to something like this. So, and I was not asking because if it would be written now, I will ask. That was some 10 or 5 years ago, I don't remember. So I was thinking, man, even the, look, even here, what I. I probably with the archaeology site. Kulu, I don't know. So, all right, probably they could make it, but you know, where is from here? This is almighty, glorious, more thousand years civilization territories. And even today they are like, with their conscience, you know. All right, where is it? On the other hand, if again, I want to make myself, you know, pissed off and I was taken out of history and Skitian, all right. I can say that we have this and they not. Yeah, but on the other hand, you know, why the nomadi even they probably they could sue, otherwise they have trusses, they have animals, they probably even they build houses, at least from wood. or the whole story is probably, I don't know. So the nomads in that form existed, because you know the so-called Tartaria maps later. Here are full with cities, because even the deserts here in Turkmenistan are some stone formations. Even I don't like that, I recognize. But like I said, I would like to live like a Scythian, free nomad. You are a bunch of animals, you have arch, you can hunt even winter time, the horseback, everything. So I would like to live like this, you know. So I don't like when this came out here in desert, because already desert, Turkmenistan is Goblia Tepe, I don't know what it's called. You can find it probably. And even here is something. Magnetometry, Scythian, Tsitsa, Barabas Tepe. How interesting, we're talking about Barabas in here. Here is Barabas Tepe somewhere. Magnetometry, which shows that underground is a stone somewhere, like the archive here in Ural. So I don't know, man. Here I contradict myself, because the nomad lifestyle, you know, natural lifestyle, golden age type, idyllic, you know, Eden or whatever you want. And I don't like to, in that, if I imagine that life, you know, I don't like to see or think about stones, you know. Stone is like dead, you know, otherwise. So I don't know, just came in my head that I want to say that, I don't know, it's always cities and why they are founded in, and on the other hand, well, what is with Scythian Kurgans, man? You know? So why they buried, you know, especially if it was a global flood and catastrophe or anything, they really, the last rulers of them, let's say, before flood or after, which after the people came out, they founded and buried after that, or, you know, what is with these mounds, you know? If there was some catastrophe here on the earth, then some 100 or 200 years back. So they really buried, and they are 1,000, 2,000 years, you know, 2,000, because the Scythians, you say, died out. But they was probably, they are not 2,000. Not even 1,000. So they really, so you know, I put on the question, this thing also, because here I wanted to say, probably, yeah, like I said, I remember that Russian guy was Pazik, like the golden man, Altinodon, but they see Sikurgan somewhere here, founded. And Russian just said something like fake, but he said other things also, but something was about just fake, you know. So, and now I'm thinking, maybe these goals, you know, Scythian goals again. You put, not even, it's crazy. It's full everything, you know, with this. So how the fuck other people not make that, made like that? Or like here comes Romanian and say, ah yeah, fucking Hungarian, Mongol, the Thracians and Dacians also made like this. Yeah, but they mostly look like fucking Scythia, you know. So I'm not even entering discussion with it. So, but that's it. So I don't know, they place it. What if they not found the gold in these mounds, Kurgans, you know? And how the Scythians is better, nomads, they have more gold artifacts. Let's even put up that they not even made these things. Because why a nomad bother himself to, you know? Otherwise, if they had swords and probably they should, even if they, let's say, not they invented, they should learn on some level to make some metal, you know, objects, swords and lances, I don't know, because they, you know, they need it. At some level, probably they made, but some of these fucking goats are made, man, like, how the fuck, man, you know, how we do what? It must be put in some machine or some precise, I don't know what, you know. Even the details, probably, if you look, I don't know, I don't want to enter, because I not specialist and shit, but so what if again we have like global, and probably those who push the Tartary was from the whole world. So on the other hand, they, how to say, if I look from the point of view as a, because for example, when I was searching, like I said, everything about Scythians, Huns, like 10 years ago, because the Hungars were saying Scythians, Huns, so I searched for Scythians. If we were saying Norwegians or Arabs, then I would search it for Arab history. But that's it. We were saying all this is fake history, at least, you know. So, which is probably fake in that form that we came, the old nomads came as BS. And I remember even when to, you know, I was searching about anything but the Scythian on the net, you know, go artifacts, sources, shit, everything. I get that, I remember British Museum fucking, I don't know, category, with this, you know, was categories like Gepidian artifacts, Scythian, Jetian, Dacian, Thracian, Persian, Byzantine, and all this, you know. I mean, I went to Byzantine, you know, the big glorious empire, and all, you know. Some shitty things were put there, you know. And even in some so-called Germanic people's category, also not big things. But when you went on some Avar or again Hunskit, you know, it was say probably was, I don't know, Chinese influence or. But when you went to Chinese or Persian or something like this, it was not like that, you know. So even they mocking, when it came to some Arab, you know, we know they're mocking openly in our face, you know. So I want to say, if I go from that point of view, I could say, all right, all this shitty southernness and the so-called big empires, even the Western Europeans are comparing to us, are put that they always were superior and shit. And also the Chinese with 2000, and not even mentioned yet, India, you know, all this. If you talk, say to Persian, they say Cyrus was nobody, you curse it to them, you know. Or with Arabs, some, I don't know, Mohammed, and not even say Islam, you should get crazy. But all this, you know, glorious history with, I don't know, Turk, you know, sultans, we call it like messenger, some source of the God in the earth, and the shit, all this shit, you know. Oh, what the fuck, you know. So, or I can take like this, or. The other hand, if I think again simply, and I like to be think simply because I see more clearly the things. So the Scythian, how the fuck is it full with gold and here nothing, you know? All right, if you take again simply, the Perizzar came up like here, conquered these lands, came up like here, and somehow they managed to enter in east also China, and that's why all these places which were conquered earlier than this fucking place, which is in fact the same exact center of Eurasia, right? So there is more, it's more hard to accessible. Here you cannot enter because it's full of mountains, right? The Perizzar is too lazy to go north, so not invaded from north. So where central Eurasia was conquered, where from west and east, is logic. Here was not China also. Here I'm not saying that Europeans are not Europeans or Westerners, but they were hijacked, I have to say. They were conquered earlier and probably went against us here, in the middle. Here the Chinese went. But the things like Arabs in the 7th century crossing here and BS. And same as the nomads always going to mountains and invading Persia and, you know, his mental illness. But I just want that here, you know, probably this fucking so-called ghost from this Kur-gans, probably I put that there, you know, because again, think simply. The chosen say that, you know, about only federation, kingdom, we know that took the glorious religion is the Khazar, right? But Khazar is Caesar, Tsar, so it's a royal Scythian, one of it. And those royal Scythians was like this, but they clean out the Scythians from the or anybody's conscious, you know, but they make up from themselves like you can take out in 2 seconds the theater of Royal Scythians, you know. And interesting, the most of the ghosts appear here again, you know. So if you put together the simple things, you know, probably it's fake. So Soldiers kit, they are not made too many. Well, they made something because, you know, it's simple. If we go with the officials, eternal, you know, no one cannot have culture, you know. So eternal tendency as they put it that everything is no more taken, culture taken from others, you know. Even a lot is all right. They learn it from, I don't know, Persians, Chinese, the metallurgians or some level, but they need it, all right. So even, let's say, they're not made those artifacts, but that's why, all right. So I want to just say that the artifacts, you know. So probably if they need it, they learn it in some level to make a sword and a knife or some shit, you know. But this make this artifacts exactly in the steppe, you know. Again, simpler questions, simpler. I'm getting shit and I cannot explain, but see, instead of putting the simple the question, you know. So the exotic the nomads have this kind of detailed effect, you know. So something don't add, so or if you go with Tartaria, but like I said, I would like to see the add in idyllic things like without fucking walls and castles and stones. I hate, you know. I hate. But on the other hand, the Tartaria map here came interesting. Tartaria map also is the border here. This fucking Tanais is the border even on that. And even in ancient, as always mentioned, is of Scythia. If you know other rivers, at least the Tanais is always. Here is the border, Tartaria. Full with cities, so Scythians, like I worry, you know, Scythians are no more sort of city dwellers. Holy fucking hell. So, I don't know, man, what to say, but probably these things are not founded in the mounds, you know. Plus, what is with mounds? What is the reality, you know? They're really that old? Probably not, at least that we can put up. They really buried their kings there. What is the rapport, the situation if there were floods? So they out, came after, out from, out of the flood and after they buried their kings. Because yes, because it was a flooding and all destruction, even in the steppe, let's say, not mountainous, so not many hills and which gave collapse and shit. And, but even like this, they were not destroyed, you know. I don't know. Holy fuck, what? Oh, look, Occidental eye. Plus, if we go with some burnings, if happened, you know, like Jason says, oh, probably the Tunguska event also was not singular, so. So I just wanted here, you know, it's not hard to step by which, not say if you're not making these goals, you are inferior, but you don't need it, you know, you don't need bigger metallurgy because you're not making big constructions for metal and all right, not even these people, if we go with their history, then they not made many things from metal, you know, like today, a building or a car or whatever, you know. So we're not in this, from that point, this point of view, not be difference between this, but even like this, you know, no matter why you bother yourself with making this fancy, all right. It is a Hungarian professor who explained this essay, and he explains in every way, so astrology, so it's not just decorations, these are codes. Minimum is they are astrology codes, you know, with those 12 zodiacs and shit. I could show that old guy who talked about the last 20 years, but not translated in English, so. But it was, I started with him, the history, the love, the history, you know, the sage. But he's also a Christian shit and, you know, his fake. But these things about his things, his videos about his Christian artifacts are good. Fucking hell. So what is, you know, probably not, they're not found. It is a code, a ritual, probably even when what is the date when they found it? By whom, the name of the Argel or what the fuck, you know. They make making ritual for all their world in everything, even Scythian articles. They are not founded there for one. They are put there. I can imagine. I know it sounds crazy, but you know, here is like fucking even mad at some shit, you know. So I don't know. Maybe they're not to be founded in this Kurgans, but what is with these Kurgans later? The Kurgans are in fact all like this, made from wooden. Here even some stone made. And the land is covered it later or what? Somebody covered it. Or they make again, you know, I think again the most extreme way. They made up even sort of controllers, you know, so not the people. Controllers made up even these mounds, you know, for this theater which we have today, with the temples and I don't know what, buildings and all this shit, you know. All right, I don't get to nowhere, you know. So Jesus is crying and tricking his fucking. Easing. A phoenix is no neck. The fern is the phoenix. Fern. The X is means the letting, right? Cut. Even the scissor is like this. So, fern is heading Hungarian or boys. Fern is up. Romanian source is up, but Jesus. Jesus is phoenix and cornerstone. Simple. It is easing something, well, I don't know. All right, if it's, your head is cut down, let's say, just imaginary, and somebody later puts back, so you are easing, because you are in pain, you are in pain. But what I have flying heck is called this, you know. It's all this Jesus, Hocus Pocus, and Phoenix, the stone was rejected by builders, and Hocus Pocus again. I don't know. We don't have fuck about where we live, that is true.